Hello and welcome. Today we're going to take a look at a classic experiment, free fall, or acceleration due to gravity. As you might imagine, at Pasco we've got about 4,000 different ways of doing this lab. However, this is one of the easiest and one I happen to enjoy the most. So let's take a look at setting it up. What we need is an interface. In this case, we're using a USB link, a digital adapter, since we're using Passport, so we can connect our Photogate to our computer, and a picket fence. And that's really all you need. So let's set it up. First, physically, I'm going to connect the digital adapter to the USB link. I'm going to connect the Photogate to the digital adapter. And in my software, that's going to automatically ask me what I want to do with this particular device. In this case, I want to do Photogate and picket fence. I'm going to select that and say OK. It's going to ask me about the band spacing. We are using a Pasco picket fence, which has a band spacing of 5 centimeters from leading edge to leading edge. You can create your own if you want, or if you have your own, you can change the spacing at this point and make it whatever you need it to be. So since we're at the default, I'll say OK. And it's going to bring up the measurements for this particular lab. So I'm going to select velocity versus time and say show. And it's going to bring up a graph automatically of velocity versus time. And this is exactly what we need. So I'm going to move my Photogate to the edge of my table. And then I'm going to start the data collection. And I could do this at any time. Since I'm doing a digital experiment, it's not going to actually collect any data points until something passes through the Photogate. Also with the Photogates, just so you know, there is a light at the top here, and as objects pass through the Photogate, that light will come on. So I'm going to move this to the edge here, and I'm going to be ready to go. So I'm going to suspend my picket fence and let her go. And that's all there is to data collection. So I'm going to go ahead and stop. And I'm going to expand my view of my graph here so I can see all my data points. And I'm going to do my analysis, which is going to involve a linear fit. And I'm looking for the slope of that velocity versus time graph. And my slope is 9.78. So really great results, considering we're looking for 9.8. And very easy to do. So we hope you enjoy doing this lab with your students. And just so you know, we also do have an experiment available, or a Spark Lab available for this that we created from our older works. And it is going to be available for download free. I'm just going to take a moment to show that to you. It's called Acceleration Due to Gravity, PPF, for Photogate and Picket Fence. And I have my Spark Lab up, and I can page through that. It includes things like a challenge for this particular lab, how to use this software, introductory materials, the materials you use for the experiment, as we saw, and how to set things up. And then once your students get there, they'll be able to collect the data right in the Spark Lab. So we hope you enjoy that too, and don't forget to practice safe science. Thank you.